pretty girls, all the ones who died before. Who left you broken hearted with your back up against the wall? Oh, would you cash in on your high time, boys lost in company, or a warm soft breast for you to lay your head over all the time? And just reach and we'll rise above. Give me sun, give me dirt, give me water, give me sweet everlasting love. I would travel right across the world to meet a woman that you didn't know. Ever you she might be the one to put your roots down with anger up. Or would you take her hand and walk with her through the narrow gate of life? Oh, gather your load, prepare to travel the road that's gonna lead you from trouble and strife. Well, if you're holding out on something, just reach and we'll rise above. Give me sun, give me dirt, give me water, give me sweet.
In the morning light, I'm still holding on, though my dream has faded with the morning sun. But you're here with me.
This last August is our 15th year anniversary together as a band. Long time.
No diamond rings, no gold watches.
Not even a phone call.
Not even a phone call or a card or a beer, was it?
We were on opposite sides of the world.
We forgot.
And it actually happened by chance that we started the tour up in Broome, which is where Donna and I met Josh for the first time.
I thought you were going to tell him that.
And we had a few great years travelling around. We've told this story a million times, but it was just a really good life, a lot of fun. And then we decided to move to Melbourne and start writing songs. And that was...
We were backpackers who played guitars.
Yeah, pretty much. We went to Melbourne and thought, oh, let's give this a go. And it wasn't quite as easy as that.
Because we weren't that cool.
All very good. But it's been interesting playing this song, which is one of the first songs that Josh wrote, and he wrote it about that experience. And it used to have this very happy, celebratory vibe, but retrospectively now it's become a more melancholy sort of thing. And I enjoy it. It means something. The song has come to mean something so much more to me, actually. It's called Take It In. I might just have this guitar down a little bit, please, Chris.
Oh, what's that down?
Soil and the mango trees. In her mind, she is splashing around down on Cable Beach. And her eyes, they are as rich and as far away as the sunset there. She's not taking in one word I say. Well, I might as well talking to myself. Take it in, take it all in. Now is the time that will not come again. Take it in, take it all in. This is the day and it's here for. Shock brings her back to where she is. I made this place our. Surrounded by the unknown. I'm gonna try to stick it out until it comes together. Gone by. You're never taking in each moment. You're never knowing what you had until it passed you by. It will pass you by. Take it in, take it all in. Now is the time that will not come again. Take it in. is here for the living. Cheers. We've really been enjoying playing this song on tour, so we thought we'd include it tonight. This is a Frank Ifield tune. It's called I Remember You. Funny thing, we hopped on a plane the other day to Sydney, and Donna and her friend were seated in separate places, and she went up to the gentleman that was seated next to her friend, and she said, excuse me, could we swap seats so I can be with my friend? And he looked up, and it was Frank Ifield.
But that's not the truth. I didn't say that. I said, get out of that seat.
One, two, one, two, three.
Did the only sin you packed and I left town. It's what I always do. Love lets me down. the fair. I'm gonna ride as far south as I can, and I'll call a friend I know down there. Love let me down. Love let me down. Pick up my accent on the phone. I call across the country when I call across the world. I see it in my kitchen. I can picture you now. As you toast to your small town and you drink the happy hour. I'm in London still. I'm in. Some funky records with that old Motown sound, and I miss you. you like my left arm that's been lost in a war? Today I dream of home and not of London anymore, but I'm in London still. I'm in London still. I'm in London still. Kinda happy here for now. I think I've finally grown up and got myself a lover now. If I ever come home, and I think I will, I hope you're gonna wanna hang in my place on Sundays still. I was only there for 2 days. And it was my 30th birthday. And John Butler was in London at the same time with his then girlfriend, Danielle. So we all decided to meet up in Hyde Park, was it? And we all sat in a tunnel on this rainy day in Hyde Park drinking. I should have written a song about that. But this one made more money. It was a sad one, you know. And we took about 100 black and white pictures, and they bought me a mandolin and these beautiful big iris, and we started playing music and busking. It was the most memorable day of my life. But I did get married once, so that was messy. We got it sorted. We really got it down to a fine arts on Sunday in a sleepy Sunday town. I wonder what I'm missing. Think of songs I've never heard. I'm dreaming of your voices. Oh, and I'm dreaming of your hair.
This is a story of how my grandmother met and married an American sailor after the Second World War. And I'd like to sing it for my grandmother tonight. She's been in my thoughts lately because she sits at home. She's in her 80s. Granddad died about 10 years ago, but she sits there very lonely, and all she talks about now is her sailor man and how much she misses him. So. And it's weird because Donna and I both end up marrying Americans.
Sailors!
No, they're not sailors.
They're not sailors.
Fisherman.
No, I'm sorry.
I'm going to go off stage.
Make sure you come back to sing it with me though, okay? Well, what I thought was sort of ironic is that we go through the same things in terms of where we're going to live, where we're going to raise our families between these two countries, and that this was the same stuff that my grandparents went through. And at the time when I wrote this song, the image that stuck with me was this trainload of young women hightailing it across the country to meet these men that they didn't really know, and I thought that must have been quite an exciting time for them, but also a very, very sad time for them, going to a new life, leaving their country and all that. Telegram arrived today. It's time to catch the Monterey. 'Cause the man I wed, he waits for me, and the daughter that he's yet to see. The US Navy beamed its message, will deliver brides on a one-way passage. It made big news across the nation. The bridal train leaves from Perth Station. All the girls around Australia marry to a Yankee sailor. Your fare is paid across the sea to the home of the brave and the land of the free. From west to east, the young girls came all aboard the bridal train. It was a farewell crossing of her land. She's gone to meet her sailor man. But no time for sad goodbyes. Well, she held her mother as she cried, and then waited there in the Frio rain to climb aboard the bridal train. She was holding her future in her hand. It was a faded photo of a man. Catch a sailor if you can. The war brides leave their southern land. All the girls around Australia marry to a Yankee sailor. Your fare is paid across the sea to the home of the brave and the land of the free. From the west to east, the young girls came all aboard the bridal train. It was a farewell crossing of her land. She's gone to meet her sailor man. Through city lights, through burning sun and driving rain, she wept aboard the bridal train. You see all the girls around Australia married to a Yankee sailor. The fairest bay across the sea to the home of the brave and the land of the free. From west to east, the young girls came. Oh, crossing all this land, she's gone to meet her sailor man. Thank you.
Lighthouses and being saved, and my ship's out in the middle of the ocean. There's a hell of a storm coming. This is called the Sad Sailor Song.
Two,
ground. So tall she stands. I've been trying to wake the captain. Ahoy, land. Ahoy, land, yeah. He's been up all night with the devil. Been drinking up. He's been up all night with the devil, dancing up a storm, storm, storm. The ocean, she's a dancing all over us, man overboard, man overboard. He's got a big night up ahead of us. Sad sailor song, devil storm. Sad sailor song, devil storm. I said my prayers to my mama. Don't cry too long. Don't cry for me. Well, my bones lay at the bottom of the ocean. The captain and me, my ship and me. The captain and me, my ship and me. The captain and me.
Thank you.
There's a song that almost didn't make it on the album. Josh had to lobby for this one. It's got a bit of Nashville in this. He actually wrote this song as the plane landed in Nashville.
As the plane landed. That's what she was going to say, won't you? The plane landed in Nashville.
What did I say? Oh, plane landed
in Nashville.
What did I say?
You said landed, not landed. Landed.
Oh,
the
hell.
Plane landed.
Hell. I don't know. I don't speak proper. It's been in Nashville. It's called Goodbye.
Jet plane, fast train, automobiles. Sometimes they fly on wings, sometimes they roll on wheels. I got a condo, how it feels. But you know it's just part of the deal. Baby, there's no such thing as goodbye. Just an interlude on a long wild ride. If you're in my heart, then you're by my side. Baby, there's no such thing as goodbye. Thank you.
Sing this for Donna. She asked me to. It wasn't on the set list, and she asked me to sing it for you. So
I remember.
And he fished the deep blue sea. Well, he homemade some fine blackberry nip. He'd always pause and nip on me.
Not this big.
Well, he smelled like black tarred fishing nets. Oh, tiger belly growl. Well, he was my good papa, yeah. But he be bones now. He be bones now. He be bones now. He be bones. Granddaddy was a sailor. And he sailed from far across the sea. Well, he done talk some kind of funny, but it never bothered me. It never bothered me. When he spoke about his homeland, 'twas with a sad and furrowed brow. Tears, granddaddy. You just be bones now. You just be bones now. You just be bones now. Well, I look now at my father and his black hair. And those strong arms that did carry me, well, they're withering away. We got to lay down our burdens, Papa. Won't you come sit with me at home? We've got to spend some time together before we just be bones.
Thank you.
We pride ourselves in the small, obvious mistakes we make, just to prove to you and the rest of the world that we are alive. On all of his homemade, handmade instruments, the electric guitar, the ukulele, the archtop guitar, and the beautiful acoustic guitar, all made by Joshua. Josh Cunningham. And on the bass, the stand-up double bass, the electric bass guitar, the most zen member of our band, the wonderful Mr. Ben Franz from Kalamunda, West Australia. On the beats and the sticks, the man that educates the rest of the band on tour. Dave reads new science magazines and tells us all about the crazy, wonderful stuff of the world. About amoebas, volcanoes, and rocks. He's a geologist. Mr. David Ross MacDonald from Adelaide, South Australia. Ha ha, here we go. For the first time ever in Australia, for the first time ever in King's Cross last night, this man was the last dancer. He was asked to leave the nightclub because he was the only man left dancing on the floor. 6 o'clock this morning, all the way from the Basque in Spain, Mr. Mikel Spiros. One more time, Vikki Thorne, wing attack in netball.
This is my sister Donna Simpson.